After a day of severe heat, southeast Queensland will receive some much-needed drought relief with rain forecast to last all week. The Bureau of Meteorology is predicting around 30 millimetres of rain a day for much of the Maranoa and the Warrego, the Western Darling Downs and also south central west. Tomorrow is expected to be the peak of the rainfall, especially in the southeast.